Time off the clock. McElroy and Hartzell out to greet him. Hartzell. Now Benesh. Being bodied by Bloom. Benesh. Now hands off to Jay Card. Off a body and in. Shorthanded goal. Their second of the night for Minnesota. And it's 7-4. We'll try to get a replay. Card wired at the net. I think it might have went off the back of Ross and into the back of the net.
It was hard to see. It could have been McElroy. He was just actually just taking a 30-second shot. The clock was about to expire, and let a good hard shot go, but it was partially screened, and just went through T. Rich.
Yeah, that replay didn't tell me much. Off someone's back. McElroy looks more choked than anyone, so it might have been off him.